One of the main reasons why cash cow channels are getting popular now on YouTube is because of the money these types of channels generate. The cost per impression of some of the cash cow channels on YouTube is very high. So, if you have been thinking of creating a cash cow channel on YouTube, well, you need to first make sure you pick the right niche. In this video, I will show you how to dig into the luxury niche to find sub niches that will be able to make you up to $100 a day just from ads displayed on your videos. Hi there, I'm Winston from tubemechanicsnotes.com, and in this video, we are going to zoom down into the luxury niche to find other opportunities for sub niches that can generate you up to $100 a day on YouTube. The luxury niche specifically is rapidly growing now on YouTube, and that's simply because of the high CPM earnings. And guess what? There is still plenty of room for more cash cow channels to be created in the luxury niche, which is why we'll also be looking in this video what you can start doing to start benefiting from this $100 a day niche. But before we get into all that, if this is your first time to this channel and you're interested in starting, growing and monetizing your channel fast on YouTube, make sure to join us in the YouTube Talk Facebook group where we discuss topics like this. And don't also forget to hit that subscribe button, and let's get started. Now, when it comes to YouTube, the niche you are in is essential in determining how much you can make with a channel when it gets monetized. And that's because the YouTube earnings are based on CPM, the cost per thousand impression, a marketing metric that represents the amount of money advertisers spend to display their ads on YouTube. Advertisers are willing to pay a larger share of their advertising budget to certain types of content on YouTube, where displaying their ads makes more sense. So, if for example you are promoting the idea of not buying anything in your videos, chances are you won't attract advertisers to put ads on your video, and as such, your ads revenue will be close to nothing. On the other hand, if you can pick a niche that aligns with what you care about and you are knowledgeable in, with those that can attract significant ad spend, you are in a better position. A popular channel on YouTube in the luxury niche, for example, will likely attract a big ads budget, since advertisers in this niche, such as the Gucci or the luxury car brands, all have large ads budget. The luxury niche is also very competitive, meaning that advertisers have to bid and pay for high prices to show their ads on most luxury niche channel videos. Now, all that simply goes to indicate that the CPM of luxury channel niches is much more higher than other YouTube channels in other niches, which goes to back up the point that you can easily make $100 a day if you grow a channel under this niche. Let's now quickly take a look at the growth of the luxury niche on YouTube using Google Trend. So, if you head over to the Google Trend web-based tool, make a search for the keyword luxury, and then set the tool to get its data from the United States, say in the last 5 years, and then make a search, you easily see that the luxury niche has been a pretty constant niche for the past 4 years, but started picking up last year. All this goes to show you that the luxury niche is just starting to grow, and what a better time to get in before it's oversaturated. Now, if you scroll a little here below, you'll see the trend tool is suggesting some rising related sub niches in the luxury niche. You can also set it to the top related sub niches, and as you can see, you have here luxury apartment, luxury hotels, luxury cars, and so on. You can actually build a whole luxury channel with just one of these sub niches, and as the channel grows in the future, you can branch out to these other top related topics. You can also dig deeper by clicking on any of these top related topics to find even more closely related topics that you can use to make videos in that niche. Let's now quickly look at an example of a luxury channel making at least $100 on YouTube. The Alux.com channel, for example, on YouTube has been around for many years. The channel averages approximately 6 million views to 8 million views per month, and also has very long form video content. Now, if you look at the type of videos created on this channel, you easily see that they are basically list videos. The titles of the videos already tells you that they are going through a list in the video, and these type of videos are known as list videos. With this type of videos, you don't have to show your face in any of the videos, and you can easily find the content to make this type of videos by simply making a search on Google, and you'll see a list of top websites you can use to do your research. So after doing a little bit of research, you can type out your own list and record it as a voiceover for your video. Now, after recording your voiceover, you can create a video clip by putting images and short video clips together that falls under the YouTube Fair Use guidelines. You will easily find the images you can use for your videos on social media sites or Creative Commons websites. YouTube also has a pile of Creative Commons videos that you can select video clips from to make your cash cow luxury videos and publish them on YouTube. So in my opinion, the most difficult part of putting a luxury cash cow video like this together is the process of downloading the different video clips, cutting them and putting them all together using a video editing tool. If at any point you think you don't have a beautiful reading voice to make your voice over, or you just don't want to use your own voice, you can always pay for a voice artist on Fiverr to get it done for you for just $5. Now, not only is the alux.com channel in a high CPM niche, the channel is also making videos that are much longer than average. They tend to make their videos most often more than 8 minutes long, which is the standard for a long video on YouTube. So, with the millions of views that this channel is generating, it's most likely that they are making over $100 per day. Let's quickly take a look at that on Social Blade. Now, Social Blade will help give us an estimate of how much this channel is making. There you go. Social Blade says here that the alux.com channel is making at least 1,000 to 24,000 each month and between 18,000 to 297,000 a year just for making simple cash cow videos. Now, although it's easy to start making money from these cash cow channel niches, YouTube will first require your channel to reach 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours before your channel gets enabled for monetization on YouTube. Now, even if your channel is not monetized, you can also easily start making $100 a day by introducing affiliate marketing in your channel videos. Affiliate marketing is basically selling other people's products for a commission. You have online commerce stores like Amazon with their own affiliate program called the Amazon Associate. All you need to do is register as an affiliate in this program. After you have been approved as an Amazon Associate, you can now start looking for related luxury products on Amazon, copy the promotional links and paste it below your videos. That way, if any of your viewers click through the link and make a purchase on Amazon, you will make commissions. You can find a full list of video tutorials on how to get into the Amazon Associate program and how to find product links on Amazon from the playlist that is linked on the top right of this video. Now, by starting with affiliate marketing, when your channel finally gets enabled for monetization on YouTube, you will only be adding to the revenue stream. Now, the only problem that holds many creators from reaching 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours for their channel to get monetized on YouTube or even to drive views to their affiliate products is being able to generate organic views to their videos. You see, when starting out as a new creator on YouTube, getting views to your videos to kickstart your video view snowball effect that this type of channel videos have, you need to also do your part by promoting the videos. You'll find a link in the description box below this video that will lead you to this capture page where you can get free video tutorials on how to start generating extra views to your channel videos. Now that you know that the luxury niche is a $100 a day cash cow niche and you know how to dig down and find sub niches to kickstart your cash cow channel niche, all that is left to do is joining the small private YouTube Talk Facebook group and let's keep talking about cash cow channels and how to grow one and monetize them on YouTube. With all that, I'll wrap up this video. I hope it was helpful. If so, hit the like button below, share on your preferred social site, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss another helpful video.